Mother Mary is here. And she just reminds us to pray for the unborn and pray for the unborn within us. The God glory that's still in the process of being born. Because we each have an unbornness within. So even as we pray for the unborn, those in the womb who are trying to incarnate, a part of our higher self is always trying to incarnate through us, right? So that's our unbornness. So we each have this man-child or this woman-child that's in the process of being born through our life. Allow it to come forth. Don't abort your divine man or womanhood. Can you do that? Don't abort your divine self manifesting. Allow your divine selfhood to be birthed. And when you allow that, then guess what? Abortion on this earth will disappear. But if we can't expect abortion to disappear, if we abort the divine man or woman child within ourselves. So it's Ho'oponopono all over again. Yeah. I never thought of this. I mean, this is a great teaching. I have never thought of this concept, that I've aborted at times the divine man or woman child coming forth through me. And by doing that, I partake of abortion everywhere. So I am choosing to never allow myself to abort my divine selfhood. And I pray you will too.